cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hear three beats now. Big truckload, bitch. Call me group three, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico, little case, you a snitch.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Division matchup.
Ready to fight?
All right, so round one is underway. It's going to be very interesting to see how this fight plays out. She wanted to test herself against one of the best strikers in this division, but that would not appear to be the path of least resistance.
She believes that her full mixed martial arts game is what's going to allow her to win this fight. It's a close fight, though, because she's never seen anyone with the striking ability of her opponent.
Trying the flying knee there. Nunes gets caught with that punch. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you... Real nice body kick.
Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
And a beautiful double jab. That thing's growing right from the chin, too. She is such a diverse striker that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish this fight.
Oh, how is she standing? Brutal knee to the body.
Let's go. Let's get the takedown.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off. Ooh, what a head kick.
She missed with that jab.
It's messed up really bad. Big kick lands.
Oh, she blocks the punch. Throws the punch there and connects. Nice job by her there.
Nice job, nice punch.
Nice 1-2 there. Able to check the high kick. All right, so Amanda Nunes getting off here again as usual. Really as well-rounded a fighter as we have in the men's or the women's game here in 2020.
Yeah, regardless of gender, right? Regardless of gender, Amanda Nunes stands amongst the best in pound for pound in the entire UFC. Good jab. Big leg kick land.
Well, masterful job by her defensively yet again. You're not winning all the time when you're playing defense, but a nice job to raise the hands there.
She keeps her hands up, keeps her chin down, so her opponent is not getting through with any of her head strikes.
Seconds left.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Oh, big punch lands. Oh, nice.
Second round underway. Nice job there defensively to block that knee attempt. Good work by Nunes. Well, she's had a lot of moments in the fight. You know, her one is very good, but you're not even getting a 1-2.
What about the 1-2? What about the 1-2-3? How about an uppercut following the three strikes? Allow him.
There, beautiful straight punch. Now
her. She can't take victory now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Great vision, great defensive instincts by her there as she continues to block the majority. Oh!
You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
again here, but Hurton now goes in and secures the takedown. Just missed with the elbow there.
Her opponent's hurt. She has to really get after her now and try to find that kill shot that's gonna finish the night.
Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly found her rhythm and range.
Nice kick.
Head kick there, blocked by Nunes.
Beautiful body kick land right under the elbow. Liver kick.
Well, she's got a good jab, missed with it there. Nunes gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Nice body kick right under the elbow. You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Wild attempt with the right hand there. Oh, is that a huge kick to the body or what? Trying to establish that jab once again. Just missed on the upper.
Big knee. Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Well, they don't let you wear headgear, but she don't need it tonight. Right, beautiful job defensive. What a round. All right, and there's the horn, and you hear the collective sigh from the crowd. They're all watching that lip, and we're monitoring.
Man, she can hardly stand now. And if she doesn't step on the pressure, how do you think she feels now that she's barely able to step on that leg?
Oh, she just continues to land a high volume of strikes here, really just like she did in the previous round, and she does not seem to be slowing down at all. Stoppage by the referee. She was not effectively defending herself, and the opponent was doing some real damage. It became a dangerous situation. I think it's the right call by the official, and she will live to fight another day. Go to Bruce Buffer for the official.